This is the Ferrari drift car your mom warned you about. This is Federico Sciarifo's Ferrari 599 formula drift car that is lovingly referred to as Fiorella. Power comes from a turbocharged 6-liter V12 producing 1,125 horsepower to the wheels on 10 pounds of boost, which is double the stock power, and it's even rumored to be the most expensive pro-level drift car.